0.63 coming into tonight. And he almost walked his first batter, but he picks up a strikeout.